back. When we last left off, we found out that Rachel did leave. And I am an alcoholic. My drinking may have driven... may have set her off and made her leave. So I'm wondering, what do you think? Yes? So what's the man in me have to do with anything? So I'm so confused. What? Even if I did drive Rachel away, what does me and the man have to do with anything? Alright, I've pretty much gone through everything in the house. I've gone through all the rooms. Make sure pretty much everything... controller says it's getting low on battery. Some things that aren't solved yet. No. Not just yet. Not just yet. Oh my gosh, what is going on? Okay, I went back down in the basement. It wanted me to go back down in the basement. What for? Just to pick up that knife? No. I'm just gonna leave. It never happened. Dang it! Yes, we leave forever. Since I arrived in town, it been had difficult working in this plant. I thought it'd be good for me, but it kept me in line. It gave me something to do, helped me get away from my past. When the factory closed, everything changed. I guess that was started sleepwalking, despairing for hours at the time. Drinking would probably just a way to deal with that. It was almost as if I was turning my brain at my own game. This still doesn't make any sense. Why was I in that house? That can't be true. Yeah, something don't sound right. Alright, I'm gonna pause it. I'll be right back. Real quick, though. Yeah, this doesn't make any sense. I don't think he killed his wife or Norman. I'm gonna have to restart this game. Alright. I'll be right back. For real this time. Actually, yeah. So, I don't really think he killed his... A lot of things don't make sense. I don't think he killed his wife. I don't think he killed Norman. I don't think he killed the security guard. I think there's a lot of coincidences. I mean, a lot of things don't add up. What? Why was he in that house? Thomas dedicated to my wife, Nancy. Watch your back. A lot of things just don't make any sense. So I'm going to have to figure out... I'm going to replay the game. Make sure I get everything. I'm going to get back to here. So I will be right back, guys. Actually, so thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure... I'll see you guys in the next part.